Suat MC Sui was hoping for a slow race to make a fast impression. He got it. The 22-year-old runner overhauled Rio Olympian Patrick Tinnan in the home straight to win the national 10,000-meter title at the Vitopec 10 at Albert Park. The result booked him a place on the Australian team for the Commonwealth Games, and in doing so he became the first King Islander to qualify for the Games. MC Sui knew he had pace but not the endurance of Tinnan, so he wanted a slow race with a fast finish. MC Sui and Tinnan stayed in lockstep until the final lap when they broke from the pack. At the final bell the King Islander thought only Tinnan ahead of him, that he had beaten the Olympian in a mile race this year. And of a story from The Age on Thursday that warned places on the Australian Commonwealth Games team for the Gold Coast would be rarer than in Glasgow 4 years ago. I was confident I have got good mile speed. So I knew if it went to a lap I had a good chance, but obviously Pat Tinnan is so strong he was going to make it easy. So I had to hang on to that final lap, MC Sui said after winning in 28 minutes 37 seconds. I knew it was going to be tough, but we raced in a mile just before World Champs this year and I just knocked him off there. So I knew if it came down to kick that was my best chance because he is aerobically so good. So if it was fast he would be hard to beat, so I was hoping it would be slow and tactical. I read in The Age this morning there were 73 on the Australian athletics team, and there were 20 relay places, and when I heard that bell I thought you'd want to have to wait and see what happens with selection. MC Sui will potentially qualify in the 10,000 metres, 5,000 metres and the steeplechase, but says he is committed to the 10,000 metres, which he expects will become his primary event. I am happy doing them all at the moment, he said. I think I will be the first King Islander to go to the Commonwealth Games, I am pretty certain. I get to go home a few weeks a year, it is good to run in the fresh air and it's pretty hard turf. I definitely still eat the brie, it's too good. Celia Sulloher, who won this year's Melbourne Marathon, led Jess Tregove home to win a place as the first Australian athlete to qualify for the Commonwealth Games on the Gold Coast. I am still trying to comprehend it a little bit, Sulloher said. I was just keen to go and have a hit out tonight and see how my legs were because I haven't run shorter distances at all for a couple of years. It's not something I'd considered at all, the whole Commonwealth Games thing had not been on my radar before the Melbourne Marathon.